If we face this problem head on, if we listen to our best scientists and act decisively and passionately, I still don't see any way we can survive.
Okay. Richard Westbrook, Deputy Assistant Administrator of the EPA. Thank you for joining us.
Thanks for having me.
This is Newsnight. We'll be back right after this.